Neuroentusy dissociative identity disorder, also called multiple personality disorder. Here the patient presents with at least two different identities, could be similar or could be very different. The point is that the patient is dominated by these personality identities. In one moment of the life has one personality identity and in another moment has another. Could be, for example, today has this personality disorder, 3 days after appears the other personality identity, and then lasts for 1 week, and then the person returns to the first one. And so when the patient is in either personality identity, has no memory about the other personality identity and about what happened during that time in which the patient was in the other personality identity, nor even what happened. So the patient could go into the house and find things that the patient does not know where they come from, because the patient doesn't remember that the patient bought these products in the other personality identity. So if the personality identities are not very very different, this usually goes unnoticed until the patient is treated by other reason and the physician finds this. But if the personality identities are very distinct, the patient can have chaotic changes and disruptive behavior. This is associated with borderline personality disorder, and also in a differential we need to have the borderline personality disorder. This is also associated with post-traumatic stress disorder, because this usually happens with a stressor. This is associated with child abuse and other mental illness, and as younger the patient has the onset of this dissociative disorder, the worse is the prognosis, and usually associated by one stressor. But the patient goes unnoticed and does not remember what happened on this personality identity, So this multiple personality disorder or dissociative intermittent disorder is that the patient has at least two different personalities, and when one is present, the other doesn't, and the patient does not remember what about this personality identity, what the patient did, and anything about this personality identity, and is usually linked to a stressor in childhood.